You just never know who you'll run into in the streets of Steamboat Springs. Shannon Lukens went to get coffee at Starbucks on Angler Drive, and as the barista handed over the cup, she also had a warning, saying to be aware of the moose across the street. Always the journalist, Shannon had her camera in her lap and snapped a few pictures, then shared them with us.